That's Eddie Hall doing a 20 kilogram plate hold for 1 minute and 38 seconds, so I'm gonna give it a go. It wasn't even like 10 seconds before I wanted to drop it. It's really uncomfortable to hold the plate like this, and it felt like it was just slipping out of my hands. I just about kept going until my shoulders were fried and I couldn't hold it anymore, and I only managed to get a time of 24 seconds.